Hey guys, coming to you from the Museum of Transportation here in St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like to look at this 1858 Daniel Nason locomotive. We'll take a look at it here. It's got some pretty unique styling, kind of cool. You know, almost looks like a toy train that you would get at Christmas or something. Very cool. Here's the specs on it. Boston to Providence. You guys can pause and read this. 54 inch drive wheels. Very cool. Oh, look at this little like seal they have on here. Oh, that's very neat. It's really decorative. You can see all that kind of like filigree painting. Almost looks like gold leaf on there, you know. Actually, that may be gold leaf. It's pretty cool. Daniel Nason. Very neat. I can't climb on it, but maybe I can give you kind of a look up in there. It's a little dark. I don't know how well you guys can see in there, but give you a little bit of a look around anyway. Cool looking locomotive though. Just nice little detailed painting everywhere on this thing. And yeah, it's got a nice brass bell up there on top, you can see. Pretty cool. Got some kids over there pulling the bell in one of the big locomotives. Right. Oops, sorry about that. Anyway guys, we're gonna keep looking around and see what else we can find, and we'll see you later. Bye.